child. I'm 22 years old. The last thing I remember of my family was them being killed by the infected. I don't know how he found me. I couldn't go on. If it hadn't been for the sweeper, I don't know what would have happened.